Hello everyone. Thank you so much for your caring and support of our puppy rescue videos. The story continues as we were recording a drive in the countryside. We were very excited to receive a long-awaited phone call from our landlord reporting that he had found a home for at least two of the puppies. He told us he would bring the new owner to our house the next day. We went home to spend the rest of the day playing with the puppies before they went to their new home.
So we wanted to show you how big the puppies have gotten in the last, I'm not sure how long it's been since our last video, 10 days, 2 weeks. So how big they've gotten. And we just found out that two of them have found a home and they're gonna come tomorrow to get them. So we're very excited. I know Carmela still loves to sit on my lap.
And Buster still loves to pull my hair. Buster, let go. Let go, Buster.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy, he's a good boy, he's a good boy. Yeah. Oh, and Misha. So we think they're going to take Carmela and Buster. Yeah, but we're going to find out tomorrow. Yeah, I know. They're so excited. They're so excited. I'm so excited. Okay. Look how big this girl has gotten. Oh my goodness. Yes. And she is solid muscle. It's all the good puppy food we're feeding them. Yeah. Yeah, all the good puppy food. So we didn't film it, but we gave them deworming pills this past week and bought some frontline flea and tick spray. So they've been sprayed with that. Looks like they had fun playing it. While we were gone, all kinds of stuff all over them. Fun flips. Look how big their paws are. Neighbors come and tie out their animals in our yard and kind of it mows the yard for us. Keeps down the tall fence. Today we got a sweet dump from the neighbor.
when we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun. We know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright.
Who's gonna go for a new home today? Who's gonna go to a new home?
You and I, we got it. We don't need no more. Even in the hard times, you and I can weather any storm. Before I sleep, hear the crickets, see the moon. Side by side and through and through. No limit to what we can do. Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right.
Misha? Misha?
Puppies. I'm hoping you'll take all three, but we will see. You'll be surprised. The landlord arrived with the man who had asked to adopt the puppies. We asked him to take all three puppies so they could stay together. We told him if one puppy did not work out, we would take it back. Hichame and the man took the puppies to their new home, which was only 2 kilometers away. The man agreed that we could come to visit and video the puppies in their new home.
gate is still open.
We're going to go visit them and see how they're doing. Exploring their new place.
Yeah.